You ready to get more insane? Yeah. You ready to get more insane? Yeah. All right, so the next band that's up has been a hero of mine since I was like 3, which is, I mean, I watched Tenacious D, The Pickup Destiny. Yeah. 6 years old. So my work total mind was different. But Tenacious D, everybody.
Tenacious D.
Stop.
remember the 80s, don't you? Oh, yeah. I kind of remember the 80s. How do you like the new D?
Right on!
A little bit of Huey.
New York, New York, is it everything to say?
And no place that I'd rather be.
Ooh, that lot of music. You're packing with a lot of style.
But it's still a lot of same old backbeat rhythm that really, really drive them wild. This ain't the heart of rock and roll to be. And from what I've seen, I believe them. Yeah, they're all coming to bear and breathing. But the heart of rock and roll is to be sad. Fucking planet.
Neon lights and the pretty, pretty girl,
all dressed so scantily.
When they play the music, the hard rock music, they're like a little lot of flash.
But it's still that same old backbeat rhythm that really, really kicks them in the ass. No. 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 You don't say the ass, I told you. You remember in rehearsal you said ass, and I said no. You don't, that's the whole point, is that you don't say ass, you hear it, and it fucking ruins the song when you yell out ass.
Everyone's thinking, I should've given
you the lyrics so you could see that it doesn't say ass anywhere in there. It really, really kicks him in the dot, dot, no, dot, dot, dot. That means fucking silence. This is a bad idea from the beginning. Whose idea was it to fucking put Sarah Silverman in Tenacious D?
So long.
Right.
You're fired. Yep, yep. You're fired.
No.
You're fired from the D.
Oh, this is a bit. I saw this is a bit. I love that. I'm fired.
This ain't no bit. You're fucking fired for real. You ruined the fucking set almost.
Trying to be Tenacious D without me, fuck faces.
They say the heart of rock and roll is a beat, but from what I've seen, I believe them. Now they're all bumping the band and grilling, but the heart of rock and roll is a beat tonight. Fucking glad it heard it. All right.
San Antonio and
the
Liberty Town,
Boston and the Baton Rouge, Chelsea, Austin, Oklahoma City, Seattle, San Francisco, too.
Everywhere the music, real life music, that's for the million stars.
But it's still that same old rock and roll music that really, really drives the one. They say the heart of rock and roll is competing.
Artists blow up.
Now, some
times if I can go off on the ones you love the most. Some say you only go off on the ones you love the most, and that's a tragedy of this world. Because there is no way on God's good earth that the demon could stay mad at this one over here, Sarah Silverman, most righteous chick. Righteous and wrath. This one's for you.
Should have seen from the look in my eye, babe, there was something missing. Should have heard from the tone of my voice, babe, but you didn't listen. Yeah, I meant every word I said. When I said that,
Sarah. Between